Invasive lobular breast cancer is the second most common type of invasive breast cancer, accounting for 10 to 15% of all invasive breast cancers. Unlike other kinds of breast cancers, invasive lobular breast cancer tends to grow in single-file lines of cells into the fatty tissue of the breast. Because of this, lobular breast cancer may not form a lump. Instead, you might feel a firmness or thickened area inside your breast, or see retraction of the skin or nipple. On mammograms, it can show up as a distortion rather than a mass. Tests for invasive lobular breast cancer include biopsy, mammogram, ultrasound, and MRI. Treatment is similar to other breast cancers and could include surgery, radiation, chemotherapy, targeted therapy, and hormone therapy. Another factor that sets invasive lobular breast cancer apart is that disease recurrence tends to occur later compared to other breast cancers. In addition, metastatic lobular breast cancer tends to spread to the ovaries, the GI tract, the urinary tract, and the abdominal lining, which is less common in other breast cancers. At Dana-Farber, we have one of the only programs in the country dedicated to advancing lobular breast cancer research in both the laboratory and the clinic.